Today, I'm with Prachi. Prachi, why are you at Affectiva?
So, I really like the work that Affectiva does. They work on, like, technically, you work on some, like, very cutting-edge technologies here. And, you know, it's a lot to explore here. Like, as I'm an intern here, there's a lot of exposure to me here. And they give me whatever I want to work on. I just have to ask and they give it to me. Also, like, you support a good cause. Like, you know, it's a way of giving something back. It's something, but yeah, it means something to me, so that's fine. Yeah.
So what was it like when you joined the engineering team?
So when I joined the engineering team, it was kind of very new to me because the thing that they work on, nobody has ever done before. So, you know, you face some things that, you know, you don't have solutions on the internet. You have to, you know, figure out themselves. So it's like it's like a situation where, you know, you're compelled to learn you have to be the best in your field.
Awesome. And so what is the environment like here at Affectiva?
The environment here is, like, really cool. People are, like, very chilled out here. The best thing I like about people here is if you want to work on anything, you just have to ask and they will try their best to give you. Also, it's very collaborative. I can walk in, like, I can just say someone that, you know, I don't have to. It's like an open door policy here. If I ask someone, people will be ever ready to help you with whatever you want, except for your technical things also.
Prachi, how do the science team and engineering team work together here?
So the science team basically is into the machine learning stuff here, and the engineering team is basically into, you know, getting the machine learning to the customer side here. So it's basically, so if I want to detect a face, the models that detect a face are done by the machine learning team. But how do you get it to the customer? You know, you would, like, design a user interface and, like, you make it easy for the customer to use is done by the engineering team. Both of them collaborate into any product that we have, and then that is how it's delivered to our customers.
Awesome. Do you have any advice for people looking to start an internship anywhere?
Yeah, I think probably internships are meant to, you know, be learning experiences for you, and I think you should go for an internship that, you know, it makes you strive to learn more and more, like it is here always, and you should keep learning. So that's why you should look for an internship. How much learning is it giving you?
Awesome. I've got to say, it's wonderful to be at Affectiva with you, Prachi.
Thank you, Jason. It's likewise.